President Tizan Sheikh Mohammed bin Zayed Al Nahyan has sent a cable of condolences to the President of Turkey, Recep Tayyip Erdogan, over the victims of the traffic accidents, wishing the injured a quick recovery. The accidents took place in eastern Turkey and resulted in a number of deaths and injuries. Tizan Sheikh Mohammed bin Rashid Al Maktoum, UAE Vice President, Prime Minister and the ruler of Dubai, has dispatched similar messages to the Turkish President.